stress. Denial. Many have termed this age with a spiritual void. As we examine, acknowledge the holy aspects of our community, start to understand our power. Many of us have shared the idea that as addicts we are obsessive and compulsive. The idea that these words apply to us may have made us drink. However, obsession and compulsion as an aspect of our power. Acknowledge their presence. Our lives are a mission of how complete obsession. Complete obsession for us is never ending. Stream of thoughts relating to using drugs, planning to have drugs, getting more drugs. Simply can get thought on. In our experience, the compulsion is rational and the compulsion continues to increase our ability.
No matter what happens, we don't. We just can't stop. We address obsession and compulsion here as they relate to our drug use. Into programs our drug addiction and how we identify with each other and program. As we continue in our recovery, we will see how these aspects of our addiction manifest itself in many areas of our lives. Denial is the part of our disease that makes it difficult, if not impossible, for us to acknowledge our pain. Our addiction, denial affects seeing the reality of what our lives have become. We often call ourselves that, given the right set of circumstances, we might still be able to bring our lives under control. Always skillful in defending our actions, we refuse to accept responsibility for our demands. By examining our addiction, we believe that it will long and hard enough to substitute one drug for another, switch friends, change our living arrangement, occupation, our body's wishes, and truth. Deep within realization, easily fail, yet we continue to cling to them. We deny that we have a problem with drugs, because of the wrong evidence to the contrary. We lie to ourselves, believing that we spiritual part of ourselves is what we may recognize only by the feeling of emptiness or loneliness when we first get to see this past one of the most difficult aspects of addiction, of course, because this part of our disease affects us so profoundly and so personally. We may be overwhelmed when we think about applying this program of compulsion. However, we need to keep in mind that recovery doesn't happen overnight for everyone. As we start to look at the effects of our disease, we are sure to see that our lives have become unhappy. Be it in all the things that are wrong with our lives. Again, our experiences are individual and vary widely from addict to addict. Some of us realize our lives have become unmanageable because we're all out of control